It is at once one of man's greatest blessings and also one of the most awesome responsibilities. Marriage is not to be entered into lightly, but soberly and diligently. We would like to thank you all for joining tonight and sharing with them this very special moment.
So you'll be here.
Okay, and so Ash, you're gonna be on his, you're gonna be on his right. Hold on. Okay.
Many days I've longed for you, wanting you, hoping for you.
So, really good. We're going to practice it one more time. Okay, we also go practice the walkout. So, when we get up the steps, try to walk up the steps and across at the same time while you're looking at your partner.
Okay. And should that one be back a little bit? Is that what you're doing? Back a little bit? Okay.
Shut up. Damn, it's ready. No, you didn't.
Yeah.
Are we staying turned this way, or do we turn this way when we stand up here?
No, look at each other. Look at your partner.
And then when we start our part, y'all can look at us.
Yeah, we can. I think we can hear you back here.
Okay. So, Ashley, give me a please stand.
Please stand.
One, two, three. Trey, you was late.
It's all right. I'll match you.
Okay. Do you want to lean down or a walk down and then a walk back up? A step down is not cute.
It's a big step.
Walk down.
Walk down, okay.
That?
So let's practice the walk down.
So walk.
So, okay. So when Yolanda starts singing, maybe give it two beats and y'all walk down. Ronald, so you look at Trey and maybe give it a one, two, and then you all know to turn and come down. Ready? So,
okay.
Y'all gonna turn. Y'all gonna turn facing the people. You ready?
Yes.
One, two, three. Back to your spot.
Yes.
Ashley's doing the. You
did. Yeah.
So presentation.
Yes.
Ashley,
song.
Walk.
I heard
so,
you.
We got the kiss.
Oh, kiss.
We got that.
And then walk. So. Do it.
Do it.
I now pronounce y'all. Y'all.
Okay. Don't kiss.
Damn.
She ain't Bobby Lashley. Is Bobby Lashley?
All right. So now we go practice the walkout. Yep.
Okay.
So I was gonna put way more of these on here, but four a row doesn't look bad.
They look like they're kind of in front of the plug.
Already.
Oh, right. I see what you're saying, but can they be instead of like just straight up and down? Can they have some type of angle of some sort? No, straight up and down is fine. Yeah, I like
that's
that.
Better.
Yeah.
Okay.
We make a good team.
We do.
Normal people have people do these things for them.
But we're not normal.
We're not normal people.
Not
so
at all.
We're doing the shits ourselves.
Because it has to be right.
Yeah.
That was kind of shady.
Y'all say it. Don't chase it. That good. Oh, they said the wrong way. I was like, God, what?
It's about 9 knots up here.
Okay. Here we go. Okay. I ain't been looking at me in a long time.
Okay.
Ronald, do you intend to take this man whose hand you are holding to be your lawful wedded husband? And do you pledge before God and men to be to him a loving and true husband, through sunshine and shadow alike, keeping yourself unto him alone until death shall separate you? If so, answer, I do.
I do.
Randall, do you intend to take this man whose hand you hold to be your lawfully wedded husband? And do you pledge before God and man to be to him a loving and true husband, through sunshine and shadow alike, keeping yourself unto him alone until death shall separate you?
I do.
Oh,
okay.
I do.
We know. You've chosen to seal your vows by giving and receiving of rings. The ring forms a perfect circle without beginning or an end, and it's thereby a symbol of eternity and signifies the duration of the commitment you are making. It's forever.
Just me and you. Don't go.
Love you guys. We just wish you the best. And cheers to you guys.
And being here on tonight, I'm reminded of the moment that I knew that Randall was smitten with Ronald, and the moment that I knew that Ronald had finally been found by the one, his soulmate.
So may all sweethearts become married couples.
And may all married couples remain sweethearts. Yeah!
Looking for love so true.